A local teen is preparing to compete for a national title. Claire Martin of Winchester is heading to Alabama to participate in the 66th Distinguished Young Women National Finals. It's being held June 22nd through the 24th with 50 state representatives competing for $155,000 in cash scholarships. Martin was selected as Kentucky's Distinguished Young Woman just a few months ago. She's a 2023 graduate of George Rogers Clark High School.